Okay, class. So our module 2 is for quarter 1 is consist of the 4 subsystems of the Earth. So again, we have our second week module. So what are our objectives for this module? So first, for lesson 1, the 4 subsystems of the Earth, after going through this module, you are expected to name and describe the 4 subsystems consisting of the Earth. Explain how matter and energy flows across boundaries of these 4 subsystems and show significance of the interrelatedness, interdependence, and interaction of matter and energy across the subsystems. So if you go over with the module, simply answer, "I will check on this." Please write in capital letters only. So 1 to 10 siya. Then for our lesson overview, it would talk about the 4 subsystems of the Earth. So we have the atmosphere or the air part, hydrosphere, which is the water part, geosphere or the lithosphere, which is consists of the land part, and the biosphere, which is consists of life. So it will give you the idea what are the different components ng atmosphere, biosphere, geosphere, and hydrosphere. So next, it will also give you how the Earth subsystems are connected. And then what you will do on this part. So on the I will do this part, activity 1, interconnectivity. So for the objective, after completing this activity, you should be able to explain the interconnection of the 4 subsystems of the Earth with one another. So for the procedure, read the lesson overview found in pages 6 to 10, which you own it with the, write your own interpretation or analysis about what the diagram below shows. For the guide questions in answering the activity, please do not forget to answer number 1, how the 4 subsystems of the Earth connect with one another. 2, how matter and energy flows across boundaries of these 4 subsystems. So sa answer sheet in print ko, kindly look for the area sa I will do this part and then simply write guide questions and then simply put it in the blank space at the back, okay? And then next, so I learned this. What you will do, I learned that the Earth is made up of 4 subsystems, namely biosphere, geosphere or lithosphere, hydrosphere, and atmosphere. The connections among the 4 subsystems involve the flow of matter and energy that makes life on Earth possible. So from the lesson you have learned, complete the concept map below. Choose your answer from the word box. So ari di, sa diri nga apat, first the Earth. Ibutang mo diri nga part ang Earth 4 subsystems, on the 4 subsystems of the Earth. And from here, sa text box, pangitaon mo da. So sa diri nga Earth subsystem, ano na siya na-include? Does it include oxygen, ocean, bricks, ozone, rivers, plants, mountains, bacteria, wind, or snow? So tanawon mo da, isulat mo lang diri. So again, ari, 4 subsystems ni sila ang ari. And then, kung ano makita mo, sina ang subsystem, diri mo siya isulat. Okay, clear? Next, I practice this. So how do the 4 subsystems interact? For each of the following processes, list the sphere where matter begins in the process and the sphere where matter ends in the process. So first, example, we have their sphere. Hydrosphere, ari itong basihan ko, so water. So, ang water is hydrosphere. Water in the lake becomes groundwater. So, the word ground or groundwater is from one of the component of geosphere. So, ang muna mag-answer. So, ang tanawon yung ang letter or a word, sorry, na connected sina. So, pili, ano lang liwat is 4 subsystems. Hydrosphere, biosphere, geosphere, or atmosphere. Tanawon nyo lang. Ano yung word? Water. Kaya mo siya air. So, ang water is part of what? Ang air is part of what? Next, ang plants. Ano na siya nga part? Dira ibutang and then absorb water into their roots. So, ano na din nga butang? Next, humans. Ano ibutang di? Part sa ano ang humans? Then, the oxygen. What part is the oxygen among the 4 subsystems? Next, ang oil. Di na siya nga part. And then burst into fuels, so di in na siya nga part. Then ang river, ano na siya nga 4 subsystem, and sediments is part of what? So butang yun na. Okay? Next, apply this. Again, ang ibutan nyo lang di class, either, dili nga part, is either hydrosphere, atmosphere, geosphere, or biosphere. The same man dire, amo lang gining apat nga pilian. Next, I apply this based on the on what you have learned from this lesson. Make a list of at least 5 objects or things that can be found or belong to each subsystem. Answer the given questions below. So for the geosphere nga part, ano ang makita mo? Simply write the word or object, at least 5. So sa geosphere, ano ba makita mo? Land. Tama na, land. So list ka na da another 4. Next, sa atmosphere, ano makita mo? Specific example, oxygen. So pamutang mong paginanda kung ano pagin ang makita mo under sa atmosphere. Next, hydrosphere, ocean. So butang mong pagin ang other pagin examples nga pwede makita under hydrosphere. And then sa biosphere, example, plants. So butang mo da ang different nga answers nga makita under biosphere. Next, for the question, how the things that you have listed down in each subsystem interact with one another. So you write the questions to answer sheets. How matter and energy flow across these things from one subsystem to another? Please write your paragraph in 5 or more sentences. Again, 5 or more sentences. So I test myself. Again, simply read each item carefully and select the letter of the best answer. Capital letters. Okay? So, amuna na siya class. If you have questions, just simply message me. Okay?